was a Tuesday night before Thanksgiving, and it was dark and it was raining out. I walked into the living room and there was a soldier there. And I said, is my son gonna be okay? And he said, no. An IED went off and he died like 6 hours later. People need to know the human cost of war. I'm extremely appreciative of Congresswoman Esty. If you look at her record, it's been one of helping veterans, helping Gold Star families. She's a person of action, and I thank her.
I'm Elizabeth Esty, and I approve this message.